back in the studio. We just came from the gym where we did some hand cleans and power cleans. We're gonna show you some power movements with the rope. A lot of times, this is a go-to for me if someone is not able to run or sprint. They've got hip, knee, ankle, back, whatever issue they have where they can't condition with their lower body. The rope is a nice low-impact environment where you can condition the arms. At the same time, if someone's totally healthy, right, they can do some sprinting. The rope is just a nice change to get their heart rate up and save their legs. So we're going to show you two exercises. The basic progression for this is 2 feet to a single leg. And normally the timing that I would use is 15 seconds on, 15 seconds of movement, with 15 seconds of rest. We'll keep it real short to keep the video short for you today. So the first one I call a tidal wave, athletic stance for 2 feet. If you step back too far and you have too much tension on the rope, you'll end up slapping the floor. So it's important to have a little slack on it and create that wave. So we're going to try that same exercise on the left leg only. Seconds on, you go two legs, you get a break for 15, left leg, then right leg. Okay, so that's the tidal wave. The second exercise, we're going to go to a power slam. So rather than alternating right and left hands, you're going to work those both together. And again, we'll go two legs to a single leg. Newsletter this month. Thanks to Andrew for being a volunteer today. We'll see you next month.